Would you like to know which terminals connect a constant voltage speaker to the back of an amplifier? This audio tip is just for you. Well, let's focus in on the 100 volt speaker system. Identify on your speaker which terminal is the common terminal. To keep your speakers in phase, use the conductor with a trace or indicator to connect all the common terminals of your speakers together. Now look on the back of the amplifier for the speaker connections and identify which one of them is the common terminal for high voltage or constant voltage speakers. Then connect the wire with the trace to this common terminal. The other speaker wire will connect to the 100 volt terminal. Now, if you've chosen a 70 volt speaker, the principle is exactly the same. Take the trace cable and connect it to the common terminal and the other wire to the 70 volt output. Amplifiers come in all shapes and formats, so the speaker terminals will appear different, but if you carefully look at the speaker output, now that you know what you're looking for, you'll soon work out where they are connected. Don't forget to push that button and subscribe to our channel, because then we can let you know when we've uploaded another one of our simple audio tips.